saying that perhaps, are you too sensitive about that? No, things like that. So what happens in the workplace then when something like that happens, when it's not really blatant? Because for the most part, we know that the racism, the sexism, and things of that nature, they're not as blatant any longer. Hidden. Still there. Well, before I make that comment, anybody believe that we're in a post-racial society now? Okay. All right, so we can move on with that. All right, so the outline in regards to what we're talking about, the reason I asked that question, when President Obama was elected to become president, many of the fact that I was invited to give a talk right after President Obama was elected, the conversation was more so that now we're in a post-racial society, especially when, I mean, people know who Will Smith is, but Will Smith said,